thought I'd never get over the pain. But I did. How?
By recognizing it for what it is. Weakness.
What is?
Love?
Love is weakness, Regina. It feels real now. At the start, it always does. But it's an illusion. It fades, and then you're left with nothing.
There's a reason why I've been alone all this time. I'm comfortable that way. I think it would just be a lot easier if we forgot everything that happened, and I just left.
You have a strength that is not weakened by sentiment.
I'm so scared right now. I'm scared. I'm afraid. I don't want to get hurt.
I'm gonna rush.
Crawled inside your mother's murder and didn't come out. I know you hide there, same way you hide in these nowhere relationships with men you don't love. You could be happy, Kate. You deserve to be happy, but you're afraid.
Was being happy such a terrible fate?
Yes, it was. I was afraid.
I love someone. And then it fell apart. I might not make it.
That anger was all I had. What would I be without it?
Happy. Weak. It's easier to be alone. Because what if you learn that you need love? And you don't have it. What if you like it?
You say having feelings makes me weak, but you're weak for hiding from them.
I've lost you so many times. I've lost you to darkness, to weakness. Finally. But now I realize.